Okay. Here I'm trying to make an arm to hold this one, the digital zero. So this is what I've got. I have some plate here, 10mm plate. Oh, something like this. Just like that. A new machine. Let's try. Like that. have to drill this. I need to drill the hole. So with this thing, a magnet drill that I did this little bench. So I have a drill press now and a magnet drill. It works pretty good. Noise alert! That will work. Okay, try to weld this. Here we go. Not perfect. Try again. Still not perfect. I can live with that. I didn't see anything that well. I didn't see a shit. Well, it works. Strange, actually. Who would know? Continue. Someone have cut a little too much. Don't know who that is. So, at one side, I will put some water on this and coming back soon. Soon. I saw that one. I was afraid of that. I'll think about it. I think I got it. I think. Had to clean the nozzle a little bit. This is gonna be so strong, so it's almost ridiculous. But better that than the other way. It's hard to hold this piece, so it's not straight when I clamp it down. Take 1 millimeter every turn. And the speed is 150 millimeters a minute. Without the dim cooler I couldn't take this much. I have drilled a hole where it's going down there. That's the easiest way. You could take a ramp down, but I like this method better. It takes some time this, but it's incredibly useful to have a cone in my garage and being able to do things like this. This machine, this CNC that I converted myself from a manual mill, 6-7 years ago, I have done incredible amount of time, thousands of hours, probably, maybe not, like 500 to 1,000 hours, and the machine it's just going. I changed the oil once a year, that's all. This is China CX45 or BF45. This is a very simple thing. I've done a lot harder. Bigger work. Sometimes the machine was on like 3 hours without stopping. You see the plate is vibrating there. It's so hard holding this one. But this works. Yes, now I have to put the camera. Here the sound disappear. I don't know why, but here it is. The piece we just made. It's sitting on that dear row under there. And now I have to find a way to build something. I want it to move like that and like that. So I have to think about it.